Excuse me.
Oh, hey there. Didn't expect to be seeing you again. Is something up? It's not the ASAMs, is it?
That's why I'm here.
So it is the sensors that bring you here. Look, I'll tell you the same thing I told the others. I know it may seem confusing, but trust me, just stick with it. Keep building with it, and provide your people with proper supervision. Eventually, it'll all make sense.
What else do you have?
What else? Are you saying the sensors aren't enough for you? Well, that's a first. Most people complain ASAMs are too complicated. No one's ever asked for more. I'm starting to get the feeling you're not exactly like most people, are you? All right, Slick. Consider me curious. What's your story? Like, for starters, that Pip-Boy on your wrist. I bet there's a tale behind that.
Why do you ask?
It's not every day someone trips over a Pip-Boy. Heck, took me years to find mine. So where'd you get yours?
What do you know about Vault-Tec?
Vault-Tec? I suppose I know a little bit about them. But considering that Pip-Boy you got there, you may know a lot more than I do. Where'd you even find one in such crazy good condition? Looks as if it's fresh out of Vault. Wait. That's not where you're from, is it? A vault?
Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I know what that's... Well, I know something like that ain't easy. You might be surprised how common that kind of thing is out here. I mean, not the frozen in the vault part, but... I'm sorry, I'm rambling. I don't mean to pick at fresh wounds. But what you said about being frozen, are you telling me you're pre-war? Before the bombs?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
Whoa. That's... Well, that's amazing. You really aren't like most people. Then, if you don't mind my asking, why is a vault dweller from the past bothering with settlements and ASAMs?
I want to help people.
That's an admirable goal. I can respect that. And from what I've seen so far, you're the kind who's more than willing to put actions to those kind of words. Well, guess that explains why you're so serious about the settlement stuff.
Raiders! Hurry!
Take it easy. It'll be all right. Just tell me what happened.
Back at the settlement. A whole bunch of them. They've taken hostages, please. You gotta hurry.
Damn raiders are like rad roaches. Crush one and five more crawl out.
Well, don't you worry, Slick. I got your back. You helped me with my raider problem. Only right I help you with yours.
All right, let's go.
Right you are.
Come on, get the lid out and move before somebody gets killed.
I just want to trade a few things.
Now don't get all gung-ho now. Those raiders have hostages.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Now don't get all gung-ho now. Those raiders have hostages.
Hold it! Take one step closer and I shoot.
Easy. I just want to talk.
Talk? Talk! I'm here to do more than talk.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out. No one has to die.
You wasted a whole bunch of us at Konkan. So now you're gonna watch some of your people die.
Is there anything I can say that'll change your mind?
Nope. They die.
Bye.
Damn. That could have gone better. At least it's over now. Say, before we came here, I wanted to ask you something. This maybe isn't the most appropriate time or venue for a chit-chat, but... have you got a minute?
Of course. What's up?
Well, this may seem abrupt, but... the Commonwealth. By now, I'm sure you've experienced enough to form an opinion about it, so... tell me. What do you think of it all?
It seems like people are finally rebuilding and recovering from the nuclear war.
Ever the optimist, huh? Keep in mind, it's been over 200 years since that war, and folks are still rebuilding and recovering. Not exactly stellar progress. It's a real mess out here. People living in dirt, barely enough food or clean water, random attacks from raiders, pharaohs, or God forbid, since. But here's the thing, it doesn't have to be that way. It just might be possible to bring back a measure of the civilization to the wastes, like what you used to have.
You made some good points. Tell me more.
You've already seen firsthand what ASAMs can do, and you've shown interest in what more you can get out of them. What if I were to tell you, we've only scratched the surface, and maybe, if you're willing, we could perhaps do more than you ever imagined. I've got plans, but I feel they'd go a whole lot smoother if I had a reliable partner to ride shotgun. So, what I propose is a partnership. You and me, working together to try and rebuild the Commonwealth. What do you say?
All right. I'm in.
Hell yeah! You are not gonna regret this!
I suppose a proper introduction is in order. Name's Jake. Jake Evans. And it's a pleasure to be working with you.
Thanks. You too.
All right. With the formalities out of the way, let me answer a query of yours. Earlier, you showed an interest in getting more out of ASAMs. Now, if that's something you really are serious about, then I know where to find the equipment we'd need. However, there is a small problem.
Go on.
It's a problem we've already had some experience with. Raiders. The place with the ASAM equipment has been claimed by a raider gang. Really dug their heels in. And they're not open to doing trade.
But I reckon together we could break into the little base and grab what we need. However, we would be in for a tough fight. So, you think you'd be up for that? Taking on a Raider stronghold?
Don't worry. I'll help you deal with these Raiders.
Well, all right. Now, this equipment we're after was delivered from Concord Hardware to an old Air Force satellite station called Olivia. So that's where we'll be heading. But before we go there, might want to make a pit stop or two. I understand a nearby farm has had recent dealings with this particular group of Raiders. It might be worthwhile asking them about it. See if we can't get more up-to-date intel. Also, I've got a small cache of gear hidden nearby Olivia. It's probably still there. Would be useful for our little venture. I'll mark your pit boy with our points of interest, but it's up to you what we do. I'm handing over the reins.
Hope you realize how much you did for us. I knew you'd help us.
If you got a minute, would you mind checking on my old buddy Amos? He lives in a shack not far from here, and I haven't heard from him in a spell. And I'm starting to worry if something has happened to the old coot.
Sure thing.
Much obliged. Here's where you can find him.
Hey, wait there.
If you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
All right. Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Raiders. The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well-armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen? You mean Preston Garvey's crew?
So you know them, then. Any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
What is that? Some sort of high-tech watch?
Poor guy. Losing his daughter like that. Why don't we go give those raiders a little payback in return?
stuff a while back. We should check it out for you.
Aha! Looks like it's all still here.
How do you like the headwear?
Pretty cunning, don't you think?
I think you look pretty good.
Oh, don't you kind. Don't want you feeling left out now. Here, for you.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
All right. Just don't go too far away.
Seconds to warm up before they start firing, so make sure you use that to your advantage. And make sure you get your ass behind some damn cover. Can't get hit by what can't see you.
Thanks. I always appreciate the advice.
Come on. Let's head on in.
And look. Air Force kept a log of inventory. And it mentions a delivery from Concord right here.
From Concord Hardware. Delivery by Boston Direct. Courtesy of sender K.S. Magnuson. Item 1, industrial-sized Robco ComHub unit.
ComHub? That must be the ACM equipment we're here for. And I think it's stored behind that door up ahead.
Which is locked. Huh. Looks like it was recently tampered with. There's an extra level of security.
Now I reckon I could get through it, though. Just give me a few minutes. In the meantime, I'd appreciate if you take care of any raiders around. I don't like the idea of someone sneaking up on us while I work on this.
Who's there?
That's it. Excuse me.
Mighty impressive. Thanks for the help. I was not enjoying the shootout developing there.
No problem. Glad to be of service.
Oh, dang it. Dented my helmet. Oh, well, better than a bullet to the brain box. All right, let's get down to business. Raiders interrupted as I was finishing up. Just need to hit the last few keys on the terminal and... Hey, presto! There we are. Let's take a peek inside, shall we? Help yourself to anything that takes your fancy. Only one thing I'm interested in, and I think it's right over here.
Excuse me.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Would you look at that? Interesting. Very interesting.
What is it?
Oh, right. Take a look. Shipper label reads from Concord Hardware. This is definitely the equipment we're here for. No mistake there. This is the ASAM comm hub. As best as I understand it, this thing connects to the sensors somehow, allowing them to do more stuff. But I wouldn't really know how it does that until I turn it on. Although looking at it, it doesn't look like time's been too kind to this old gal. I'm already seeing a fair number of damaged components. I wonder if it'll still be able to run.
Can we fix this?
I don't even know how bad the damage is yet. I'll have to take a closer look back at the hardware store. Well, I'd say we're done here. We found what we came for. No reason to stick around. You were a big help. There's no way I could have done this by myself.
It was a cakewalk. No problem at all.
I'd hate to see what you consider difficult. See, if you've not already done so, now might be a good time to get your bearings. Still can't imagine how overwhelming all this must be for you. Maybe check in on any settlements you've got going. Or if you think you might need more sensors, there may be some not too far from here. A place called West Everett Estates. But I should warn you, area's overrun with super mutants. Might be a challenge for you, even after this.
I might be able to do that.
Well, if you do decide to go, take care. I'll contact you once I've looked over the comm hub. Hopefully by then I should have some idea of how it works. Until then, stay safe out there, all right? Oh, and again, great work today.
Hey, come on. Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think your fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. We can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Hey there.
You looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? Your leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Hold position. Heads up. Hey, head over there. Stay there. Stay there, boy. Moving out.
gonna do it or not?
Guys, please. You don't have to do this. You know me.
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks. But then today he finally let slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then I swear I will never bother. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
If he was with the Institute, don't you think killing him would just make them madder? Let him go. It's safer that way.
Die! Jesus! You're right. Fine. But if I ever see you again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice. Got it. Thank you.
Heads up.
Stay.
Look alive.
luck finding that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. The least we can do.